The Anteaters improved to 2-0 on the year with a 68-50 win over Pacific on Sunday afternoon at the Brent Event Center. UCI again relied on their defense and played extremely well on the defensive end of the floor as they held Pacific to just 34% shooting on the afternoon. Multiple Anteaters finished in double figures, including Alex Young, who had 13 points on the afternoon. Young also collected 8 rebounds and helped lead the way for the Anteaters to an 18-point victory. For Russell Turner's team, they now head on the road for 4 straight games, and it'll start with a big test on Wednesday night as they'll head out to Tucson to face the number 2 ranked team in the nation in the Arizona Wildcats. We'll see you next time, Eater fans.